we are taking a look at Barbie Super Marketplace set for ages 3 and up. This playset comes with a doll and over 25 pieces. Wow! Here we can get a lot of things. You can see we can get almost everything that we need from a supermarket. At the side of the box, here is the photo of Barbie and her friends. At the back, we have this photo of the playset. That's how this playset looks. Here it is written, shop for a dinner party. Eat nutritious meals to stay healthy and strong. Here we can see another option for this playset. This doll has brown hair, while this doll has blonde hair. And they both have the exact same supermarket. So, without waiting, let's get this playset out of the box for a closer look. Out of the box, some like assemblies required. You have to attach this number to the counter like this. Here is a small hole. You can see it's attached like this. We have many items in this packaging. Of slide means when we keep things here, you can push in and slide the things there. It's very cool. I'm going to show you how to use that later. Here is the counter. We also have one more cash register here. This one. Then we have this number to let the dolls know when the counter is closed or open. Then we have this aisle. Here even assembly is required. We have to join the scale. In the aisle, there's a hole given. We can just attach the scale here. And we can rotate this arrow of the scale. We got one aisle, but there are three spaces. This is one, this is two, and here is three. Looks like here we can keep some toiletries and dry products. Here we can store cold products like water, butter. Here are other dry products, and fruits and vegetables go in this basket. We can remove this and we can see more items. We can place it back here to put things here. Next, we have a shopping cart for our dolls. This is a really nice shopping cart. This is unique. You won't get like this shopping cart in shopping malls for life size. It is a little different. You have a rack right here so that you can place this bag here, this cart, this rack. Then this can move very easily like a real one. And this handle is facing a little different direction than the ones we get to see in life size. This is so that the basic five articulated dolls can carry it. We even get a doll. She has blonde hair. She has on a floral striped dress with elastic. And she's wearing the basic white sneakers. This is a reusable turquoise color bag. I really like how they made this bag to look like it is a cloth bag. Recyclable. I really love the cool detail in the bag. You can just place it right here in the rack. Let's place this. Let's place all the items in the aisle. Now, we get a lot of items here which we can place in the aisle, and a few are for the counter too. We also got the scale right here. We already placed that. Let's take all of this item out from this packaging for a closer look. These are small items. So, let's take all of this out. Let's see what we have. We have a lot of things here. All of the food stuff which we have to place. Even after food stuff, we have some toiletries here. And magazine. We can place keep both things in the basket. It's your wish. The cereals go here with the photo of the cereals at the back. Let's place this on the little holes we got like this. We could have put the bread here, but still we don't have some space here. That's not good because then we have to place this here. But I don't see any more cereals like this. So we can place the bread here because we haven't got any space right here. We haven't got an upshelf space. So here they go. Next, we have to put honey here. I really love this cute jar of honey. It is so made with details. I really love this. Let's place this here. Let's place. Okay. Now let's turn this side and let's place the cold items in its place. Let's place the bottle of juice here. This is orange juice. Goes here. Let's place mineral water bottle right here. This one goes right here. Like this. Then we can place eggs right here. We've got whole dozen of eggs. Like pasta, we can place the pasta right here. Then we can place tomato sauce right here. This one is tomato sauce. Then we can place the toilet paper rolls here. However, we don't have those shelves right here like it happened for the bread. So we have to place it here. This one. But we can place the laundry detergent in its right place. We can place the shampoo and the hand wash right here. But since it doesn't have the holes, it can fall later. Oh no, it doesn't go in. So this one goes in the basket. We have few more items left like ice cream, butter. This have to go in the cart. Because we don't have any space for all of this. This is olives. This is a jar of fish. So this has to go in the cart. For the counter, we have this magazine. I really love how cool it is made. It is made of thin paper. It is printed on both sides. We can place this right here. We also have a bunch of flowers here. We can place these above. Wow, let me show that again. Just slide. Wow, that was awesome. So I hope you like my video and subscribe to my channel so that I make more videos. Bye.